America spoke loudly, clearly. We want common sense in Washington and jobs, not energy taxes. Good thing Senator Mark Begich is fighting for economic growth. He knows job-killing energy taxes hurt Alaska's economy. America's energy should be developed to power growth. That's what Begich is working for. He knows American energy, not higher taxes on energy, will create jobs. Mark Begich is fighting for jobs.